Remind me of the old days. Purdue basketball. I mean, you know, it's kind of funny. You know, we kind of, you know, go through a little fight in the first half. You know, we let guys get their heads up. But that second half, we came out defensively. And, I mean, we kind of limited Frazier early. He got his points at the end. But we did a great job rebounding, pushing the ball, and then being efficient on offense. And it just seemed like, you know, the tradition of Purdue basketball we've been doing for 4 years here.
Yeah, no, it was a lot of fun. It was good to see people making shots. I thought defensively we were great. Like Lewis said, we limited Frazier and really kept him out of the paint. I thought pretty good. You know, it was about as perfect as you could have drawn it up because we were able to, you know, get kind of a nice little lead and kind of coast home.
Right. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of smiles out there in the second half. You just got to be a little bit better in the first half, I think, moving on. I know it was...